Hello and welcome. My name is Lushay Weberolzer and I am currently a student at Stellenbosch University, completing my master's in visual arts. The following exhibition showcases my body of work, which accompanies the research conducted throughout the process of making within a contemporary jewelry craft. Throughout my research, I'm specifically interested in the ways that humans interact with tools and technology. Within my own process, I explore the way that tools mediate my experience of making, and this becomes illustrated and embodied within each of my pieces. Within my research, I am particularly interested in the way that we evolve alongside technology and how this has influenced our experiences within everyday life, but also particularly within the process of making. As a contemporary jeweler who specifically works within a digital environment, this becomes of interest to me because there's a tension between the digital and the physical space in which I create. And so I aim to illustrate how these two spaces begin to collaborate and form somewhat of a hybrid of both materials and tools. So what becomes important within this exhibition is not just the processes of making that go into each piece, but also each material that is present within the piece communicates different elements of both the non-digital and the digital. I'd like to end with a quote that really resonates with my body of work, and that is by Don Eide and Malaforis, in which they say that we become constituted through making and using technologies that shape our minds and extend our bodies. We make things that in turn make us. Thank you.